This is a story about my Nana. She lights up everybody's life. She's so kind, clever, and creative. She taught me how to knit, how to sew, how to love, how to be kind. But life wasn't kind to her. My grandmother got Alzheimer's. Alzheimer's doesn't just hurt the people it kills. It hurts the people it leaves behind. The day that my grandmother forgot my name, I love you, Nana. I've always loved you, Nana. Bye, Nana.